Road and traffic conditions are good, so we're going to use the cruise control. I've brought the speed of the truck up on the throttle and set cruise. And you can see the speed set is shown in the bottom of the speedo. You can increase and decrease using the switch here, and turn off cruise control here or by using the brake.